Do you wish to use the internet anywhere? Well, you can with a 3G connection. Thanks to this technology, you can connect to the internet at any location using your telephone or USB adapter. At home, in the office, in a cafe, at a trade fair, or on a campsite. Literally anywhere. Thanks to the clever Sitecom Wireless 3G mobile routers, you can share a 3G connection with others. A number of computers can then simultaneously use a single 3G connection. You can, for example, take it with you on a business trip with colleagues, on a campsite, or when working on a project away from the office. 3G technology sounds very complicated, but it's nothing more than a development of GSM technology, which is also used by a mobile telephone. The signals from the GSM network are not only used to send speech signals from your mobile telephone, but can also be used for the internet. You may already know of these telephones with an internet connection, which are called smartphones. Now, there are also USB sticks which you can use to easily connect your computer to the mobile internet. Insert the stick into your computer to create a high-speed internet connection, which is comparable to your internet connection at home. There are many mobile internet providers. Many well-known telecommunications providers offer mobile internet access with various subscription models. You can often choose between various subscriptions or pay as you go. The rates vary and the speed and options depend on the subscription. It's usually also possible to use a stick with a subscription when you're abroad, but this often involves higher rates. Check with your provider before using a stick abroad. Sitecom makes it possible to share a 3G connection. You only need one stick to allow a number of computers to use a single 3G connection. The clever box is extremely compact and can easily be taken with you when traveling. Insert the USB adapter for mobile internet in your mobile router's USB port, and you're almost ready to go. Sitecom's wireless mobile routers supports many different adapters, but it's recommended to check our website before purchasing one. See www.sitecom.com to check whether your adapter is supported. As you would expect from us, it is easy to install. Insert your provider's USB adapter in the router, use a network cable to connect your computer to the router, go to 192.168.0.1, log into the router, and complete the wizard. Select your country and mobile 3G, enter your SIM card's PIN code. For some providers, you must also enter a username and a password. Once you have completed these instructions and a number of other simple steps, the 3G router is ready for use. Just as with all our other routers, the 3G router's wireless network is already protected. If you use a Sitecom wireless network adapter, you can create a secure connection with the push of a button. If you do not have a Sitecom network adapter, then you can find information about the wireless network on the sticker on the bottom of the 3G router. Select the network and enter the password to use the wireless network from your notebook. You can also share the mobile internet connection with other devices, such as smartphones, in the same way. As you can see, it's easy to share a 3G internet connection with the Sitecom wireless mobile routers. Create your own mobile hotspot anywhere.